Can't tell. Is it any better? Yeah, I switched the voice meter off from my audio source. Who's calling me here? Sharp. Why? Every single fucking time the TMs suck in my randomizers. Every single fucking time. Why give me sharp when you give me swords dance? Sharpen's a, fucking signature move for pouring. Because I don't think anything else learns it. Energy, you don't see that move very often. Oh! Neat! I don't know how to fucking fix it right now. It was fine before. I can't turn it down too much. Range. You can only adjust it so much. Oh, okay. All, well, Cryogonal's 5th gen, never mind. I was about to say all 6th gen Pokemon, but... yeah, I turned the volume down. That is not worth chasing after. My question is, how in the hell are we fighting up here? Tying him up with ice beam? Weird. I did it by area. I did an area 1-to-1. So, you know, it's possible to find every Pokemon that's not a legendary. But at the same time, I have no control over what happened. Because it was either catch 'em all mode, which is what I picked, or incredibly limited, keep similar strength, which would probably end up screwing me anyway. So, it was, you know, really not sure if I can really call it the lesser of two evils, but whatever. What do you want, Sharon? Crystal, whatever the hell your name is. is not leading with his big knight anymore. I wonder if he even still has it. Oh, wow. Took that well. Overheat Executor. I think I have one full restore. And this will be the time to use it. I should have just led with the air slash. For all the good it's doing me. Because this is exactly what I need right now, Miss Biggie. Come on. Kill this fucker so I can switch. Actually, I probably should be using the amulet. Now that I think about it. Even though that I now have all the money I probably need for the rest of the game. Magma storm, huh? That's weird. Okay, either Sneasel's special attack sucks, or Magma Storm is no longer power 100. Bug Buzz? That's not a TM. So we'll never find out. At least it's not a TM that I've found yet. Signal beam. In the original game, it could. But why you're going through the original game asking me questions is beyond me. I mean, this is a universe where fucking Machamp can fly. Fortress is bulky as fuck on the physical side. Without a special fire. Best I can do is hit it neutrally. Great. Isn't Earth Power a move that Fortress can normally get? Sky, Jotaro! God damn it! Stop being bulky! Jotaro from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, dude. HM3. I think I might do the surfing areas in the post game. Even though the Lorvesta is... The random ass Lorvesta is probably going to be useful. I really need to watch that anime. Actually, I need to watch a lot of anime. But I don't have time. A stab move would be awesome for you to learn, Jotaro. Steel totally walls Jotaro, which sounds weird when you realize what fucking type he is. Fighting type Pokemon can't learn fighting type moves. It's ridiculous. What is this? Skill Link Clang? Fuck! Well, it's dead now. Actually, a good thing that I'm here in the winter. Of course, it means that I can't do some things here. At the same time, it means I can do other things here. Ooh, almost went down over the ridge. Whoops. Fucking A, Roselia. Thanks for the shit, Pokemon game! Thanks for the shit, Pokemon game! Just in case you didn't hear me, I'll say it again. Thanks for the shit, Pokemon! That I almost clean Oko'd. No, I don't want fucking hit it again. Burn one of my cherished balls, even though that is just a glorified Pokeball. Dumb motherfucker out. Rash nature. Captivate, icicle spear, conversion to mega kick. Physical moves, shit physical attack. Motor drive. Huh. Remember getting that. Version 2. Come on, surf. Well, Miss Piggy now has a better water move. Just need to remember not using triples or doubles. I have nothing for good TMs. Either the move is powerful but inaccurate, or shit in general. I just can't win, can I? I'm not seeing this cutoff K that you're talking about there, Trap. Alamamola. Dandy. What's with the water types, asshole? bulky ones at that. You have got to be fucking kidding me! At least we're on even ground again. Not for long. Oh my god! Is Bolt Strike like Nuzzle or something? Guaranteed fucking paralysis? Is this bastard 2-for-2 on? Oh, so fat bit of good this paralysis is doing. Does Bud have anything useful? Of course not. Ask one. Nope. No one that I'm willing to use is able to fight this thing. Without getting their ass handed to them. Thank you for finally succumbing to the paralysis, ass! Oh my god, just die! Just fucking die, Alomomola. For the love of God. This thing is too fucking bulky. But yet, whenever I use one in a competitive way, it gets killed really easily. Most of this fight has been healing! Stop spamming that, faggot! Just kill it, Jotaro! You need better moves. This is obnoxious. Oh, I would have much rather had Servine. Oh, shit. or Kangaskhan. Would have much rather had Kangaskhan. Well, she's holding an item. She didn't steal my amulet one. Do I need to get a fucking repeller? I don't want to fucking fight wild Pokemon right now. I'm at the end already? There's no way that can be right. God damn it! This encounter rate is insane! And it's not worth fighting! Quilava! Again, would have been a better Pokemon to have. Can I please go more than two steps? Can I please go more than two fucking steps? And Conquest is slower than everything for some god-awful reason. Stardust! Great!